going to try to give you a quick update on this encyclia Cordigera crossword piriformis. Now, earlier in the year, I did an update on her regarding her three new growths. Okay, let's take a look at those new growths. This is one. This is one. That's two, and that's three. But since then, she's put out this new growth here. And this new growth here. Now, each of these new growths have an eye. There's an eye there. Okay. There's a tiny eye here. My finger. Oh. I have to turn around. The leaves are so floppy and heavy. Okay, there's an eye here. Okay. And these leaves are slappy. And let me try to tilt her forward. Okay. And there's an eye there. I was hoping that she would give me three spikes this spring, this coming spring, but I don't know. She might do better than that. I forgot to look in to see if there are sheets. And there are sheets. Definitely. Okay, so she is sheathing up. Encyclia Cordigera crossed with piriformis. She's in sheath. Happy growing.